Want to get out of safe mode on Windows? Here are three ways you can do it. This is the Windows Club. You can easily boot Windows in safe mode, which helps you fix various issues related to software, drivers, settings, etc. Here we have shown three ways you can exit it. Let's get started. Method 1. If you have entered safe mode using Advanced Startup, then you can simply restart to exit it. Click on the Start menu and select the power icon. Select the Restart option. Method 2. If simply restarting doesn't exit the safe mode, then change the system configuration settings as shown. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type msconfig and press Enter to open the system configuration window. Select the Boot tab and uncheck the Safe Boot box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Now restart your PC. Another way you can exit safe mode is using the command prompt. Search for CMD in the search box. Click on the Run as Administrator option. Enter this command and press Enter to initiate it. Restart your computer. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.